Steve, we're not stealing from you. So don't tell me that.
What the hell are you doing then? What is this that I keep hearing about you developing this? What do you call it? Windows? To compete with us?
I'm not doing anything against you, Steve.
Don't give me that crap! You're pirating the software off our Mac prototypes! I trusted you!
If you want to know everything we're working on, I'll show you.
The weird thing was, Steve Jobs was the one guy Bill would never yell at. It was the opposite. Steve would order Bill to fly down there and then blow up at him. But Bill, he would just wait it out, convince Steve that we were no threat to him, that this Windows stuff was just that much more smoke and mirrors. And a few hours later, everything was fine. I'm telling you, Bill's a genius at it.
And that's all you're working on?
Of course.
Yeah?
You know what else? Did you read what I said in that newspaper story on us 2 days ago?
No, what'd you say?
I said, when your new Macintosh comes out, I mean, that'd be the only computer I'd want to buy my mom.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Your mom, huh?
Mm-hmm. It's like we're one big family, you know?
Family.
You know that.
Family.